Once you really get into the science of it, you're like, God, this is happening all over the place.
Well, I think
So,
even to the point where, like, you know, for me meeting my wife, I had to some degree,
woo her.
manipulate her into believing that I was worth dating at some point.
Exactly.
Right? So, like,
So,
manipulation has a really negative connotation, but it's like, if I never manipulated her into believing that I was a worthwhile guy, we wouldn't be married.
exactly.